you guys, welcome back to another vlog. So for today, I will just kind of be vlogging my day. I am finally back at work now, so I am currently on the clock, which is probably bad for me to be recording right now, but I have a little break, so I'm going to be vlogging a little bit about what I'll be doing today. So what I have planned is at 1:45 I'm going to leave to go for my 21-week checkup appointment today, and that's going to be scheduled at 2:10. So I'm going to leave a little bit earlier so I could get there on time. Unfortunately, it'll just be me today, and like with everything going on, like COVID and everything shutting back down again too, they did not allow my husband to go with me for this appointment, which really sucks, but hopefully I'll be able to kind of record a little bit for him and kind of FaceTime him as well too. And if I could, I'll probably screen record that too, so I can kind of get a little bit of footage for you guys, and most importantly just for us and for memory too. So that's what's on the agenda today. It's about 1:02 right now, and I have been eating so much lately. I've been eating like every 2 hours, and my last meal was at 11, so I think I'm gonna go ahead and grab another snack before I get back to work again. So yeah, I will see you guys in a little bit. Alright guys, so I just arrived at my clinic here. I just parked right outside of the parking spot, right outside of my clinic. So I'm gonna go in. I'm actually gonna leave my camera just because I don't think they're gonna let me film in there. So I'm gonna film on my phone camera if they do a let. So I will see you guys in a little bit. Oh my god, you guys, I finally got my results. I mean, I have the envelope right here, and I could honestly just open it. Oh my god, I'm not even gonna look because light's going through the envelope. I'm so excited. Oh, you guys, I don't even want to carry it around because I feel like I might just open it. So I'm gonna go home, and then my aunt, she's gonna come and pick up the envelope for me so I don't open it. Guys, these pictures are like everything. So this is the baby's face. I don't know if you guys can even see that. Let me see if I can show you guys a better picture of the baby. Oh my god, that's so crazy, you guys, I'm gonna cry. Oh my god, he or she is so tiny. I mean, she's definitely, or she or he has definitely grown quite a bit from the last time that we had saw her, but everything looked great. Heartbeat was 163. Everything was measuring nice. All right, you guys, so I just finished at the clinic. There was this lady, she was so rude. I got out and came into my car, and she literally like kicked me out of my parking spot. But I'm like, whatever, I was leaving anyway. But I just got home. I'm sitting outside of my house right now, and like I said, my aunt, she's gonna come and pick up the envelope so that I don't just randomly unconsciously go open it up. But I am so like happy. The appointment did take a little bit longer, but that's totally fine. We got all the measurements for the baby done. Baby was actually measuring 2 days over the due date, so baby was measuring a little bit bigger, I guess. And so other than that, everything else looks very good. Baby looks very healthy, and like I said, baby was moving so much in the ultrasound. The nurse, she was like having such a hard, when the nurse, she was having kind of a hard time trying to measure the heart, the kidneys, and everything as well too. She was like, oh my gosh, your baby is moving a lot. And so I didn't even feel the baby moving either, but my OB did say that I have a posterior placenta, so it just means that baby's kind of behind the placenta, I guess. And so it could be, it's, she said that was a little bit more cushioned, but I'm thinking it's just because I'm a little bit chunky in that area. And so she basically was just like, you probably won't feel any flutters or anything like that, or feel baby moving until a little bit longer. So she kind of mentioned that. However, I'm already feeling some flutters already, so So I'm home now, and then I'm gonna just go ahead and eat and then wait for my aunt to come pick up the envelope. And then once she picks it up, then I'm gonna be running to Home Goods and maybe Michael's to see what decorations I can get for the gender reveal this weekend. And so yeah, that should be a lot of fun.
I just got back home, and it's been a long time coming. I was at Hobby Lobby for such a long time. I mistaken Hobby Lobby for Home Goods for Hobby Lobby. So I was literally out, I went to two Home Goods, and I'm like, why can't I find any of my stuff? And it's because, duh, I meant to go to Hobby Lobby. So I finally was able to go to Hobby Lobby, and I spent forever there because they have so much stuff. I was so overwhelmed with all of the options that they had. So I can't wait for you guys to see the gender reveal. It's gonna be like very small too, so it'll be like a really small, cute, intimate little gender reveal. We don't know how many people will be coming, but I wanted to just kind of show you guys a little close-up of all of the ultrasounds that we got, because this is so cute to not share. So can you guys see? So that is the baby's eye socket. So the eyes, the nose, and then that's the mouth right here. Same thing. And this is like looking like face on, like how I would look down at the baby right now. And then, oh my god, look, that's the little ears. And the baby's little forehead, nose, and then the body. And then here you can see baby's legs. And yeah. So that is our baby's ultrasound, and I am so happy. Like, I love the baby boy, baby girl so much already, and I can't like wait to meet him or her, and I can't wait to start shopping for baby once we find out the gender as well too. So very exciting things. I'm just gonna go ahead and end the vlog here since it's late now. I'm probably just going to eat, have dinner, and then work out, and then go to sleep because I'm so exhausted and tired. So I will see you guys tomorrow.
First heard your heartbeat, it had only been 8 weeks, standing there staring there.